Ẹja wa gbàdúrà.
Let us pray now.
Lábẹ́ àkóso bó ti wù kó rí.
Lord, come what may.
Nínú gbogbo ìjì tí ń jà.
Of all the storms that fight.
Àti làálàá gbogbo.
And all of the troubles I might face.
Jésù mú mi délé.
Jesus Christ, help me to get home to you.
Ẹgbàdúrà lórúkọ Jésù
Kristì. Pray in Jesus' name.
No matter how hard.
Olúwa bó tilẹ̀ hùn kó le tó.
No matter how terrible.
Bó tilẹ̀ hùn kó le tó.
No matter how serious.
Bó tilẹ̀ hùn kó rọrùn tó.
Count me worthy by your grace.
Olúwa jọ ọkà mi yẹ.
Help me by your mercy.
Ràn mí lọ́wọ́ nípa àánú rẹ.
In Jesus' mighty name we prayed.
Amen.
Eternal King of Glory, we bless you tonight.
Thank you, Lord.
We give you honor, adoration, praises, thanksgiving. Receive our praises in the mighty name of Jesus. We are here tonight, O God, to learn at your feet. We want you to descend by the power of your Holy Spirit. I want both of us to disappear on this altar. And let your 100% be fed in this teaching. Teach us to liberate us. Teach us to set us at liberty. Teach us to give us total deliverance. Teach us to know you the more. To serve you better. To worship you best. To make eternity with you. For in Jesus' mighty name we've prayed.
Amen, amen, amen in Jesus Christ's name.
Please be seated. God bless you. Thank you for being here tonight. Thanks to every online member.
Mo de dupe lowo gbogbo awon to nwo wa lori ero ni ero ani ori afefe.
We have a little delay. Please.
Ani idaduro
die. Please bear with us.
Ejo e ma se binu.
The biblical descriptions of eternal home of God's people.
Ohun ti an gbe yewo ni bi Bíbélì ṣe ṣàpèjúwe ilé ayérayé àwọn ènìyàn.
Ẹjọ́ pé à ń lọ ìlú ọ̀run kì í ṣe fàáṣì o.
That we are going to heaven is not fable.
Kì í ṣe tales.
Is not àlọ́.
Kì í ṣe ìtàn asán.
And is not just ordinary storytelling.
Heaven where God lives is real.
Ibi ọ̀run níbi tí Ọlọ́run ń gbé ó wà ó dájú.
But it is far, far above all universe.
Ṣùgbọ́n ó jìnà jìnà réré sí àgbàlá ayé.
Not even our planet.
Kì í tí ń ṣe ilé ayé o.
Not solar system.
Kì í ṣe ibi tí àwọn ènìyàn ń gbé.
The whole universe.
Ṣùgbọ́n àgbàlá ayé pátápátá.
Láti ìkángan ọ̀run kan dé ìkejì.
From one point to the other.
O ju bẹ́ẹ̀ lọ.
It is far much more than that.
Far, far, far away.
O jẹ́ ohun tó jìnà rere sórí ilé ayé.
Ọgbọ́n èèyàn ò lè rí.
Human reasoning cannot comprehend it.
Kò sí ẹ̀rọ tó lè rí.
No such machine can tell or can see.
Astrologers wọn ò lè rí.
The astrologers can't even dare see.
Astronomers wọn ò lè rí.
Àwọn onímọ̀ ìjìnlẹ̀ tó ń wádìí ohun kan they can't
find it. Physicists wọn ò lè rí.
Àwọn tó mọ̀ nípa ẹ̀rọ gan they can't get it.
Scientists wọn ò lè rí.
Àwọn onímọ̀ ìjìnlẹ̀ gan wọ́n ṣàwárí rẹ̀ tì.
All wisdom of men added together.
Gbogbo ọgbọ́n ènìyàn tí a bá kóra kó wọn jọ pọ̀.
Can never discover the where God described for God's people.
Wọn ò tó láti fi ṣàpèjúwe bí Ọlọ́run ṣe Bíbélì ṣe júwe ibi ibùgbé àwọn ènìyàn rẹ̀. Àmì.
Ẹ jẹ́ ń gba níyànjú díẹ̀ ká tó lọ.
But let me give us some word of encouragement before we continue.
Matthew chapter 7.
Matthew orí ìkeje.
13 and 14.
Ẹsẹ̀ kẹtàlá àti ìkẹrìnlá.
Ẹ bá ẹnu ọ̀nà híhá wọlé. Matthew 7:13.
Ẹsẹ̀ ìkẹtàlá àti ìkẹrìnlá.
Nítorí oníbù ni ojú ọ̀nà náà tó lọ síbi ìparun.
Enter by the narrow gate, for wide is the gate and broad is the way that leads to destruction.
Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ sì ni àwọn ẹni tí ń bá ibẹ̀ wọlé.
And there are many who go in by it.
14.
Ẹsẹ̀ kẹrìnlá.
Nítorí pé híhá ni ẹnu ọ̀nà náà.
Because narrow is the gate. And difficult is the way which leads to life. And there are few who find it. For those of us that has made our decision to go to heaven, please set this fact in your mind. That narrow is the gate and difficult which leads to life. And difficult. The English version says difficult. So it is not with human reasoning. There are troubles by the wayside. And there are some challenges.
Our troubles shall soon be over.
The Negro spiritual sang a song and said, soon I will be done with the troubles of the world.
Yes.
There's an hymn that says,
it's not an easy road.
Oh, no.
We are travel to heaven.
It's not an easy road. It is not child's play. There's no trouble and challenges that I have experienced by in this journey. If not based on my decision and determination to go to heaven, and that I will never preach another gospel. I used to share some experiences with us. I said on the very year that this present Pope was installed, I had a very strange dream. And he said to me that he met my case file on his
statements
that I have insisted on never compromising, and that he's going to make sure he afflicts me. That why am I calling Jesus Christ? I used to share these experiences with us, but many of us don't set them to mind. That don't I too want to drive big jeeps? Don't I want to drive? Am I not interested in driving big private jets? Or don't I want large congregation in my church? I should stop calling Jesus Christ's name in
food.
I should just stylishly call it Jesus. I looked at them from in their numeri, looking by the left, looking by my right hand, I saw a robe of white of men and Jesus Christ standing in between them. And the right hand, there was perfect silence there. But the left side were threatening
me.
But I shouted in the name of Jesus Christ. Before I called the name fully, there was thunder strike. And when I looked at the right hand side again, I saw them shouting hallelujah. When God took me to this heaven, I told us that heaven is not for just mere and ordinary Christians, but Christians that are committed with their work of commitment. Not waiting for well done. Those are the ones he's building heaven from. I looked at the house and it was beautiful.
I am not a theoretic teacher.
Talking about heaven,
God has taken me, visited heaven 5 times.
5 times.
You can feel, you can touch.
It is
that communication.
Only forward, only for only forward, only ni molara.
One gen one muna okan yato situ.
They eat and drink, but it's nothing compared to us.
Ile be dara ko seju
we to ko sabi. The land is very beautiful beyond description. All the houses were beautiful, and you can't compare it to any houses here on earth, regardless. I have traveled abroad and I've seen their beautiful landscapes and houses.
So, 0.1%
but it's nothing compared, even up to a percentage of the beauty
Jesus Christ, omo Olorun yo mu wa dele.
Jesus Christ, the Son of God, will take us there.
Now, emi o fe ku onle yen gba yen.
I do not want to leave then.
Se wa nbi.
Are you here?
But only kin pada pe ise to wa lo mo kin lo pari e.
He asked that I should go back and I finish the work that he has given to me.
No ba pari e tan.
And after I finish,
ibi lo nbo.
Then you are still coming back here.
Ni mo fi pada wa ngba na.
I came back.
Amen.
Amen.
Leyin ojo keta ti mo ti lo.
Then after that's after the third day.
Let's look at certain description now. Take a
decision. You will not shake me.
So
that in everything that you might be passing through, you will not even look at it. Children of God, if you see anybody experiencing challenges or trouble, don't say it's because they do not believe or not. Or
listen,
because
listen,
they believe, that's why they're experiencing it. I told God and asked him that why is it that there are so many troubles and challenges for those that have made strong decisions for you? He said the devil already know your destination and he has lost it and he can never come back there again. And that is why he's waging war against those that want to go so that you can say you are no more interested.
He take a hard decision
to
follow Christ to eternity. And listen to one of the statements of our Lord Jesus Christ.
That all we hate you because of my name. How will you escape that? It is possible that your wife will hate you because of the name of Christ. Your husband can hate you because of the word of the name of Christ.
See Africa,
sponsoring them, that's why they stayed back in Africa. They really suffered a lot. Those are the set of people that scammed us. They are the one that has destroyed all of our organization.
Now, Christianity is never a scam.
Now they shared our land amongst themselves. Nitori na Christianity ki se gbadjo.
So gbogbo n te ri lori social media to n po wa lokan ta na ngba on so pelu reason o.
So all that you are seeing
e ma tele o
on social media saying that Christianity is a scam. Oh baba Oluwa, don't follow them. They are saying it out of their own reasoning pains. Only follow what the word of God says to us. And that is why it is very important for all the children of God to know his word of God. And if you cannot read or study, listen to the teachers that God has raised for you.
Particularly the book of Revelation. As so many descriptions uses symbolic language, but
they
are open to interpretation and more explanations by the inspiration of the Holy Spirit.
Heaven is beautiful. It's the habitation of God.
Abraham
is there.
David is there.
David is there.
Joseph is there.
Joseph is there.
Peter is there. Jacob
is there. Jacob is there.
Babalola is there.
Babalola is there.
Bosede yawo mi to sun Oluwa o wa nbe.
My late wife too is there.
Solomon omo mi to
Saul to Jesus
ni ben.
And Jesus Christ affirmed it.
Ohun ti wo wa mo ni pe
but what you don't know now is that it's a very important vessel for me.
No matter the description, anyone can talk about you.
Oh, you can when you're bishop with Jewere.
They don't know your past.
Oh, ma, no,
they don't know your present.
Oh, ma, ni,
they don't know the future.
Oh, si, ma, la,
they only knew fraction of your life.
Oh, ma, ipa. Lara, unto shelesio. Only what they heard about you is what they know.
Frere, so nepa, when
they are limited to what they heard about you.
Oh, my. You don't
know the year with which my parents met and they conceived me. And they can't even tell the very one they did before the conception. They can't tell. No one can tell how I was in my mother's womb. When my mother was in labor, they were not there or cannot tell.
Friday to Kojai.
Last Friday.
I myself had
the of the prophecy in that details. Came out on the very day I was born. Lekunere.
Now, eyo enikan to mo asotele legbon mi to ku. Olosoju un de ti gbon daada.
The person that witnessed it is only just one person and said that she was there now, and she was of
so
age.
Those who doesn't know your past, your present, or future cannot describe you.
Nitori na eni ti o mo ana re ti o mo ni ti o de mo la re, won le sapejuwe re lekunre re.
Un to gbon nipa e na na ma fi royin kaakiri.
They only talk about you of what they heard about you.
Take a decision with and for that person.
Nitori na se ipinu lati tele Jesus Christ.
Who know your past?
Eni to mo ana re.
Present.
To mo
and your future.
In to nsele lowo ati tola.
Amen.
Ami.
The biblical description of eternal hope.
Ijuwe bibeli nipa ile aye raye wa.
Hebrew chapter 12.
Hebrew ori kejila.
Our memory verse is taken from that place. Hebrew 12.
Akosori wa amula sinunu iwe Hebrew
22 to 23.
Ese ketaleni ogun.
Awon kan mi da se n shoshi.
Many of the things that we are doing in the church.
Awon ota wa igbo.
Our enemies don't hear about them.
Lati jo ti ijo ti bere. Ah ti idake Bible study ri.
Ever since this church has started, we have never closed
down.
Oh,
run last in Sunday go
we have been talking about heaven. Ever since. Yes or no?
And
we are printing an handout for such.
Oh,
they have never talked about that.
It is soon. Lord, do not say love life.
Annually, we have a love life program.
You
know the
meaning. The lovers of second coming.
I want to fairon a pada bowa Jesus.
Conference or your Mary.
And that is 4 days conference.
Once on why
they will not talk about that.
Family.
Family services. It's okay. They said that it's only family
program
that they are doing.
Apere
niye. That's an example. They can't tell everything about you. Somebody came to me and said he's afraid of marriage.
Only to marry fine couple, man.
That anytime he sees beautiful couples, he always love and
don't marry ugly couple.
Love it, but anytime he see couples that are not too good, he's always afraid. And what should he do?
I scan
the person's life. And I see that you cannot balance with the word of God, but Proverbs will be good to, as response.
The position of bra, breast inside bra.
It's
not the same position when the bra is removed.
Women, is that correct?
He
said he understood.
I said, okay,
we're not. See what you
Lady,
love. Ooh, today,
feminism,
she is a feminist.
Chewambi.
Yes, sir.
Member of your union, workers.
Formerly a member, workers.
Obere ni children choir.
Started
to junior
children
choir,
junior
to
choir,
adult choir.
Titi de akoni agba.
Ogbo gbogbo, awon conference gbogbo.
She in all of the programs we have been having in the church about family, marriage, heaven, hellfire, and different ministers of God that has been invited to the church. If you don't make a strong decision, then there will be no fullness of his grace for you.
Where there's no firm decision to follow Christ,
you
can never enjoy fullness of grace.
Write it down. That is one of my quotes.
When you lack firm decision to follow Christ, you will lack sufficient grace.
Please write the two down.
But
when you make this firm decision, the grace that will propel your life will be sufficient for you.
And that grace will be supplied to you today in Jesus.
Hebrew
chapter 12, 22 and 23.
Ese kejile ni ogun ati keta le ni ogun.
Mo fe de orun rere ilu ayo. Mo fe de orun rere lodo Jesu bibeli lo royin bo ti dara to. Gbogbo awon ta lawon lo ijoba run ati mi ti mo ni mo lo le
marun. Well, says he's going to heaven, and as for me that has been there 5 times.
It's just a bad view.
O ko je pe a ko fi ifara lasan eniyan.
A little glimpse.
Bi atowo obe.
Ko le da bi ohun ti bibeli so patapata.
It's not compared to the perfect description.
I beg you, when you dream any dreams.
To ba la lakala.
When you add any visions.
To ba ri ran kankan.
Any revelation.
Abi ifiyan.
Any prophecy.
Abi asotele.
Anybody.
Abi latede enikeni.
Let the Holy Bible confirm.
Je ki oro Olorun ko fi idi re mule.
If there is no basis in the scripture.
Ti ko ba ni ifidi mule ninu oro Olorun.
Trash those revelations.
O sonu sinu
Hebrews 12:22.
Ṣùgbọ́n
ẹ̀yin wá sí òkè Sioni.
But you have come to Mount Zion.
Sí ìlú Ọlọ́run alààyè.
And to the city of the living God.
Ẹ falà sí ẹnu Bible. Ọlọ́run ní ìlú.
God has a city.
Ìlú Ọlọ́run alààyè.
City of the living God.
Ìlú Ọlọ́run alààyè.
The city of the living God.
Jerusalem ti ọ̀run.
The heavenly Jerusalem.
Ìlú Ọlọ́run alààyè.
The city of the living God.
Jerusalem ti ọ̀run.
The heavenly Jerusalem.
Àti sí ẹgbẹ́ àwọn angẹ́lì láìníye.
To an innumerable company of angels.
Ẹ wọ́n ṣe é kà.
They are numbered.
Ìràwọ̀ ojú ọ̀run ò ṣe é kà fẹ́
nìbọn. We can't count the stars of heaven.
Gbogbo àwọn astronomers.
All the astronomers that have been traveling.
Wọ́n lè ṣàlàyé ìràwọ̀ ojú ọ̀run.
They still can't explain how the stars operate.
Oh, èyí táwọn ń pè lóòrùn ń bí.
What we refer to sun here.
Star náà.
Is a star.
Gbogbo àwọn ìràwọ̀ tẹ́ ẹ rí títì tí.
All of those stars that are seen. Small.
Ìmí tóbi ju oòrùn lọ.
Many of them are even bigger than the sun.
Lọ́nà ẹgbẹ̀wá.
Even in 10,000 fold.
Tó yẹ pé oòrùn àti solar system á disappear ẹ̀ ní
rímọ. To the extent that the sun and the solar system will disappear at their appearance.
Ká má ṣe wá sọ pé ìlú Ọlọ́run ti ká lára rẹ̀.
Talk less the city of God Almighty himself.
Ẹni ẹ̀dẹ̀ ń gbé mi bí mo ṣe ń júwe.
As I'm describing it, I'm having the feeling of it.
Bí pé kí n jáde bí kí n dẹ̀ mọ́ lọ.
As though I should come out of my body and travel straight there.
Ìlú Ọlọ́run alààyè.
The city of the living God.
Jerusalem tọrun.
That's the heavenly Jerusalem.
Sí ẹgbẹ́ àwọn angẹ́lì láìní.
To the innumerable company of angels.
Ibi tí angẹ́lì pọ̀ dé.
Even with the innumerable.
Ni kété tó bá born again.
In at instance that you got born again.
72,000 angels.
There are 72,000 angels.
Náà máa assign fún wọn nìkan
ṣoṣo. That will be assigned unto you alone.
Ṣé rí àìlóye ọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run la fi ń bẹ̀rù.
Is the ignorant of the word of God that made us to not fear.
Jésù ni mo lè pe legioni angẹ́lì bàbá mi.
Jesus Christ said I could call legions of angels of my father.
And legion in Roman soldier language is what?
A legion kan pere ni ede awon 6,000 soldier o je egberun mefa.
O ni be ta ni nlo e.
I do not need it.
Now, omo igbala eyo kan.
So one Christian believer.
O entitled to say elopo meje.
He's entitled to 72,000.
That is 6 times 7, 72. Amen.
Ami.
Beloved.
Olufe.
And that's why the Bible
says the angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him.
They are uncountable.
As this church is now. There are some angels that God assigned just for new life eternal ministry.
Kì í ṣe pé wọ́n ṣe máa dá wọn.
Not that they are just going to create them.
Ìmọ̀tẹ́lẹ̀ Ọlọ́run ti dá wọn lọ́tọ̀.
In the foreknowledge of God, he had created them.
Tó máa bá ìjọ yìí ṣiṣẹ́.
That will work with this church.
Àwọn kan máa ń ṣe àdúrà gbólú àpàrọ̀ àwọn angẹ́lì tí ń sọ mí wọn ń ṣe pàṣípàrọ̀ wọn.
Pray first prayer that God change the angel that works with me. No one changes angels.
So iye yin bibeli pe opopolopo ni ogun awon tin royin e nigba ti olorun ba tun wa pe o
when God now called you
to furnish anase
and give you a ministry
wa tun ko awon kan ti o won pe won ni warrior angels
and God will now give to you some angels called awon jagun jagun angels
pelu idafifa yo
with their sword drawn ijawa ija o si
olorun ba tun fun ni special assignment
and when God now gives you a special assignment ise ranse to tun jato gedegbe
mo ti so iriri fun yin
I shared some experiences with us
iwa as a taxi driver
pelu niwa ti mo je awako taxi
I committed an offense
mo
I was arrested.
Mo lo di sofin as a mummy.
Taken to police station.
A mummy lo si ile.
I was to be killed in the night.
Ogba olopa as e kan pa mi moju ori ojo yen.
I call press pe battu police.
Wa wa pe awon oloyin pe a mu odaran kan to ba wa wa ni ijakadi ibon asipa.
Was caught dead in gun battle.
Apa ni bi ti a tin jo yinbon sira wa.
That was a plan of the devil for me.
Eto ti ota ni fun aye mi.
Suddenly after 9 p.m. in the night.
Sugbon lojiji ni ago mesan
two men came to that police station.
Awon meji wa sinu ile ogba awon olopa yi.
Lola boya awon olopa to wa ni counter ori won.
So tomorrow I can't tell if the two police that is by the counter could not see them.
Mo se poto awon meji en de koja lawon dahun so.
There are many police there even with their numbers they came in and took me.
Awon meji en wole si inu long
they entered into the inner office to meet the DPO
and they pada won wa ba mi
they came back to meet me
kilo ruko re mo so fun
asked her, what is your name
kilo gbe ode bi mo salaye
what was your offense and I explained
oni gbadua se olorun
and he said pray to your God
won para wole
and they came back
and I started praying
they
came back again
won lo won pada wa
so lowo lowo
that you have any money
oni ben ni
sir I said yes
100 naira.
He said, give us 100 naira.
100 naira. I'm going to load up 10,000.
100 naira then is like 10,000 of today. And I gave them. They entered into the office again. And they did not put on police uniforms. And while they were coming and going back and forth, none of the police even questioned them. And they held my hand on both sides, one on the other, each side. And they took me out of the police station. And took me to a police officer.
When I can apologize.
And asked that I should apologize to the police.
Money, I'm sorry.
Mosokpe, koma binu.
What you back? My phone lock by any 5
naira. And I put my, I dip my hand in my pocket and gave the policeman 5 naira.
Money, thank you.
What's the negotiation?
I want meji what command and what lock by.
Then these two people commanded the police officers.
Ibe motibogge esilaye mi inflate the fire mi ogori.
That is the first time I heard the English pe efe ategun si gugu awon.
Go are inflated. That car.
Once they told the police officers that Elofa Ategun si gbogbo awon tire oko
yen. Which car, sir?
Won ni pe oko iwo nibe.
The tire you deflated the tire at the back of your police station.
Won ni pe ta si ti e jo tire re seyin kule Elofe.
Won ni yes, sir.
Won de ni awon gbo, sir.
Won de lo pe for grand pelu machine.
And they went to invite the organizer with the machine.
Oh, to survive.
And they asked, and he commanded them again that they should drive the taxi out. And they brought the car.
Yeah.
And they commanded me to enter into the car and enter into the driver's
side.
And they both sat at the back.
Drive out.
Immediately, that's how I came out of the police station at night. So I was very happy.
Where are you going?
Maybe give it
anywhere you are going, I will drive there. Only do you know where we come from?
I don't know.
Even though, if it is my Duguri, I get extra
tire.
We came for special assignment. To come and take you out of that place.
But
the plan to have for you is to kill you this night.
But
we were sent on special assignment.
To come
and take you out. Where do you live? Number
27. And I said, go. So I turned back at Ijora.
by express.
Drive through Tinkan Express.
Oh yeah, King Bauri leking back on the corner.
As opposed to pass through Orile and take on a
corner. Come on, look,
but I was thinking in my mind that boy, other police will not arrest me by the road.
Keep bitter here, Bahasi.
Listen to this, wherever your life is caged, the Lord God has sent angels
to
release me that day. We set you free. No matter where your benefit and virtues are,
special assigned angel.
That
one special assignment.
We
go and do that miracle in your life in the mighty name of Jesus.
Yanu yenu aluru ko Jesus Christi ami.
Bashwadori bridge my two.
So we literally got to the my two bridge.
Stop.
They commanded me, Lojiji, drop.
What do you do the express?
So I stopped even on the express.
One bomb,
I was shivering.
And
the two of them opened the doors. I'm making us on both sides. And they shut it again. To turn my head to look at them.
I couldn't see these two men.
I went in your middle.
Then
I had goosebumps. And the Spirit of the Lord told me, I sent my special angels to rescue
you.
And I started singing songs of praises back
home. Angelic ministration is
it.
Special one.
Lona
meta be.
In three times like that,
they are very real.
You don't know all of these things. One gentleman to shelly to jury.
So mama so I want come here.
So I used to share this experience once
I
in a while.
I am praying for somebody.
Mama badra for
you too. You
will know.
You were on deeper mysterious experience of heaven.
Papa de to tayo to yege. These things used to arouse your faith and make you to know that these things are truth and fact. Innumerable company of angels.
Amen.
Amen. No one gives his or her life to Christ. If your wife is pregnant, if she is a child of
God, take place.
Immediately at conception,
there are special angels watching over that child.
And at birth again, there are some angels that are in charge of children.
At be.
And so on and so forth. God that writes history is writing them in a powerful form. That your child leaves this world does not mean that God does not exist. God has special plans and he is aware of it all. I'll give you an example.
When my son went to be with the Lord,
in the year 2000,
I was so troubled. God didn't speak to me.
Then
later on,
and God said, there's no way I will not take you home. Your life has favored me. Your home has paid me. And even your ministry too. You have preached to a person and the person have a change of mind. And the person now died and is with me in heaven. Even in your home, you have lost a son, which
your
is my own
life
case,
has profited me. Therefore, I can never abandon
you.
I pray God will never abandon you.
So regardless of whatever anyone says, I'm not moved. All of these things are not because of me, but because of you.
You want you to lose anchor. You want to lose your faith. You want to divert your destiny.
They
want to push you away from where God wants you to be.
Just...
So you take a decision for this wonderful city of God.
Verse 23.
Now,
to the people.
Ilu Olorun egbe angela loye Jerusalem torun si ajo nla
to the general assembly.
Oh, mo gbadura lekan si.
I'm praying one more time.
This general assembly,
akojo nla,
you and I,
atiwa atemi,
we shall never be found wanting. Why the Bible say general assembly? Be let among the angels in their own world.
Okay, that chose God in their angelic age.
Jerry, aye kan wa existence.
There's a word in existence. Before Genesis chapter 1 own. Amen. Jesus Christ.
Eyan pupo o mo nipa e.
Many don't know about this.
Awon jogbon pe on loruko gbogbo ton won fun.
The scholars have name for them.
Bibeli o so die pupo.
Bibeli ko pe not really talk about money. The Bible only call them life of them.
The old word then.
Word then.
The Greek word for that language.
The Greek fun oroye.
O tumo si pe ki se word of men.
Simply means that it is not aye awa eniyan yi.
Bele so ju be.
Bible did not say more than that.
Awon kan na wa nbe tan yan Olorun.
There are some of them that chose God.
Aye ti wa lati ori Adam.
Our own life started from the days of Adam.
Majemu lai lai.
Old Testament.
Awon kan na yan Olorun.
Some also chose God.
Eyo ninu Oluwa eyo eyin tokun re se dede eyin te yan
Oluwa.
Awon kan wa to yan Olorun
nisin. Some that chose God above every other thing else.
Ti o si kan te le so.
And there's nothing you can say.
Bibe ni pe okan won ti mu ona kan.
The Bible says their hearts has chosen the path which
you want. Awon eyan bi Ruth.
These are people like Ruth.
Ma se ro mi lati fi o sile.
Do not plead that I
should be. Mo loko mi o loko o.
And I have a husband or not. And I give it or not.
Olorun re un to fi soju ni e.
That's what she said.
Ni yo ma se Olorun.
Be my God.
Eniyan re.
Your people.
Ni yo ma se.
Be my people.
Ibito ba ku si.
Wherever you die,
the milk ku si.
There I will die.
Ibito ba si o si.
Wherever you are buried,
I will see me.
I shall also be buried.
Ki Oluwa ko se be si mi ati ju
be lo. There is much more to me.
Ti o kan ba ye ninu ti mo so.
Any of this my word.
Awon kan niyan. Joshua we
pe. Like that. Joshua made the sentence.
Ko ba je on buburu ni fun yin.
If it is a bad and terrible thing for
that
you,
is in your Lord.
To serve the Lord God.
Amen.
You chose today who you serve.
If it is the
idols that your forefathers has worshipped, you go. But if as for me and my household,
it
is the Lord God who will serve.
Oh, let's say you
can't do such promises to God and God will not abandon you.
O mo fi pe egbe awon yen ni egbe Davidi
ati egbe Theophilus. These people as the group of David and that of Theophilus.
Theophilus are those who choose God.
Awon Theophilus ni awon to yan Olorun.
David are those God choose by himself.
Awon David ni awon ti Olorun ti kalara re yan.
These two group of people from Adam to the last person that would die.
Awon egbe mejeji lati Adam titi di eni ti o ku gbe.
The rapture. God
okay.
Almighty can never abandon them.
Olorun ga ogo ko le ko won sile.
Bibe li pe Olorun ata awon eniyan re nu bi.
The Lord rejects never.
Awon eyan to ti yan fun ara
re. Those that he has chosen himself.
Awon elogo ta yan.
Those that are a vessel unto honor that has
been
chosen.
Awon ta yan ninu Christ saju ipilese aye
Ephesians 1:4. In the foreknowledge of Christ before the foundation of the world. People like Itai.
David nipada leyin mi o.
Implore him to go back.
Emi o mo bi ti mo nlo.
I do not know where I am going to.
Ira jo aye ti daru o.
My the journey of my life as
Itai ni ma se ro mi lati fi o sile.
But Itai said do not implore me to leave.
Ibikibi to ba nlo.
Wherever you go.
Ori kan jade ni kibati laye John.
There's a song that we sang in Kibati years back.
Kule so de majemu ni.
I knelt down and made it a covenant song.
Ibikibi ti o ba nlo.
Wherever you go, I will go with you, Lord.
Kibati olufe okan mi.
Kibati, the lover of my soul.
Mo ti pinu.
I've made a promise.
Mo ti seleri.
And I've made a promise.
Be one in o masi.
That I will forever serve you, Lord.
Aye mi.
All the days of my life.
Kibati olufe okan mo se kunle lese
kese. And I knelt down immediately when
the
Lord,
that song was no matter come my way.
Oh, yo, umba, de,
I choose you. And
I'm standing on it.
Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
Àwọn èèyàn bíi Pẹ́tẹ́rù.
People like Peter.
Àwọn èèyàn padà lẹ́yìn Jésù láwọn
ọ̀rọ̀. Others left Jesus Christ that they are not following again.
Jésù kílẹ̀ yìí ń dúró ṣe.
Then Jesus Christ asked Peter,
"Ẹ̀yin náà àdé ń lọ ni?"
"Won't you go too?"
Pẹ́tẹ́rù ní bolè mi ó lọ.
Peter said, "Where shall we go?"
Ìwọ ló ní ọ̀rọ̀ ìyá ẹni pẹ̀kú.
The word eternal life.
Mi ò wá owó torí àkàrà.
I'm not here because of bread.
Mi ò wá owó torí ohunkóhun.
I'm not with you because of any other thing.
Ìyè ló mú wá.
You have brought life.
Ìyè gan ni mo yàn.
And life is what I have chosen.
Lókè o.
And Jesus Christ said, "Okay, okay."
Peter udon abi udon.
And didn't Peter get to heaven or not?
Those who have those firm decisions.
Àwọn tó bá ti ṣe ìpinnu tó le yìí.
Can never be abandoned by God.
Ọlọ́run ò lè ta wọ́n nù àbí kó kọ̀ wọ́n
sílẹ̀. Irú wọn ni bí ẹsẹ̀ pé olódodo yóò ṣubú nígbà méje.
Such is the Bible was talking about when he says the righteous shall fall seven times, but the Lord will raise them up.
Irú wọn ni Bíbélì ni pé ibi tí wọ́n bá ti dẹ́ṣẹ̀ ìlópo kan.
Such the Bible describes that even if they commit a sin.
Orí ọ̀fẹ́ á dé ìlọ́po méjì.
In a fold and the grace of God will multiply.
We have special promises for those who make that decision.
And ní ìlérí tó yàtọ̀ tó tajọ fún àwọn ènìyàn
yìí. Èrò ọ̀nà náà.
Those sojourners.
Wọ́n tilẹ̀ jẹ́ òpè.
Even being a fool.
Mi ò ní jẹ́ kí wọ́n ó ṣiṣẹ́.
I will never let them go astray.
Grace is available.
Orí ọ̀fẹ́ wà.
For those who make a sure decision.
Fún àwọn tó bá ti ṣe ìpinnu tó le bẹ́ẹ̀.
Amen.
Àmì.
The heaven is real.
Nítorí náà, ọ̀run ó jẹ́ ibi tó wà.
I read verse 23 again. Àjọ ńlá.
To the general assembly.
So the combination of all races.
Nítorí náà, àkójọpọ̀ gbogbo.
From world of them.
Ìpínlẹ̀ ẹ̀dá láti ayé ìgbàanì.
To antediluvian age.
Títí di ayé.
To Noah's age.
Títí di ayé ìgbà Noah.
Abraham's age.
Ìgbà Abrahamu.
Egyptian journey to Canaan.
Ìrìnàjò àwọn ọmọ Israel láti Egypt lọ sí Kanaani.
Títí dé àkókò àwọn ọba.
Even to the times of the kings.
Dé àkókò àwọn wòlíì.
The times of the prophets.
Títí dé ìgbà ìkó lọ sí oko ẹrú.
Even to the times with which they were enslaved.
Àti ìpadà wá.
And to the time that they were.
Àti àárín intertestament.
They grew back and the intertestament.
Àti májẹ̀mú tuntun.
And even crossing over to the
Latin
New Testament.
Láti Matthew chapter 1.
From Matthew chapter 1.
Títí dé Revelation chapter 22.
To Revelation orí
kejìlélógún. Gbogbo àwọn tó yan Ọlọ́run.
All that chose God.
Àwọn náà ń pè ní general assembly.
These are the people we refer to the general assembly.
Màá rí ọ ńbẹ.
I will see you there. Amen.
Wàá rí mi ńbẹ.
You will see me there.
Ẹjọ́ bó làjọ yẹn ṣe máa dùn tó.
How do you think that this general assembly will
be? Òun náà pè ní àjọ̀dún gan.
This is the exact word we called for.
Àjọ ńlá tó dùn.
General assembly.
Where we will see all those who have chosen God.
Níbi tí a ó ti rí gbogbo àwọn ènìyàn tó yan Ọlọ́run.
Àpàdé lẹ́sẹ̀ Jésù níbi tí a kò ní yára wa, a ó ríra wa, a ó yọ mọ́ra wa, Jésù ni yóò ṣe alága. Padele ti odo leba angeli ti te. Leba yi te. Leba yi ti Ọlọ́run.
Padele ti odo.
General Assembly. Odo didan, odo didan na. Pẹ lawọn mimọ leba o. Gbogbo wa pátá.
All of us may be gathered together.
Mo náà ń pè ní general.
And that is what we call general assembly.
And for the first time.
Àti ní pé ní ìgbà àkọ́kọ́.
From ages past to ages to come.
Láti ìgbà láéláé títí di.
All those who have chosen the Lord God.
Gbogbo àwọn tó ti yan Olúwa.
We will worship together.
A ó jọ jọ sìn papọ̀.
We will sing together.
A ó jọ kọrin pọ̀.
We will shout our singer.
A ó jọ ké orin hallelujah papọ̀.
Everybody will be happy.
Gbogbo ènìyàn ni ó sì ní inú dídùn níbẹ̀.
Everybody will be happy over there. Over there.
Everybody will be happy.
We will sing and shout and sing ever, ever, Eddie.
There will be no prayer point there, no prayer, no fasting.
We will see our Lord face to face. And we will be like him. And everybody will share
their testimonies. Then you watch your life.
Why when biography. It will start from when God is writing your destiny.
All of your place of birth and all of your journey here on earth. All that the devil did unknown to you.
Physically.
You watch them physically.
You
see your growth. You even watch all of the times that you see. And you will now watch even now God perfected the work of salvation. And your journey in the church and nothing hidden that will not be
established.
While you are watching those things, then you will be giving reward of the things that you
begin
did.
To rejoice and celebrate.
And you share your own experiences.
It is wonderful.
General assembly. To the General Assembly
and
Church of the Firstborn.
Now,
New Testament. New Testament. Jesus Christ being the firstborn of the dead.
Ajonla General Assembly.
To the General Assembly.
Ijo awon akobi.
And Church of the Firstborn.
Ti ako oruko won ni orun.
Are registered in heaven.
Ati sodo onidajo gbogbo eniyan.
And to the God judge of all,
at the sodo awon emi ololuto eniyan
of just men
ti a se lasipe
perfect
24
ese kerin le ni ogun
aloso sodo olorun awon ripo at the sodo Jesus
to Jesus
alarinna majemu tutun
the mediator of the new covenant
ati sibi eje ibuwani
and to the blood of sprinkling
tin soro un to daju ti
that speaks better things than that of Abel
akosori wa ni
that is our memory verse
da digest
read it over and over again and digest it
so fun olorun ko foruko ere saarin
awon tell God to put your name in the book of life
ko ba si laarin awon ajo nla
if you are not among this General Assembly
ko wa laarin ajo awon akobi
at least you should be part of the firstborn church
awon ati awon ti ji ti majemu tutu so loge
and those that the New Testament is giving a new name
oruko re gbudo wa nbe
your name must be written there
gbataba oruko lo una ko le gbataba oruko lo gbataba
gbataba
oruko lo ni pa ore ofe nikan
it is not by your works. Not by my works. Can fulfill all of your laws. What do you know how to do?
Lawrence,
what can you do? Can you fast for 90 days? Kile yin like
ero me wo like Johnny are you with me bo si ka kan ninu eniyan to wa labe awosomo
there's no one under the sky
ki se ise wa
not by our power
ise agbara
not by our might
bibe ni pe ki se nipa ipa
the bible says not by power
agbara
not by might
bi ko se nipa emi
but by this my spirit
oni emi e ni gbe ore ofe
and the bible says Isaac's spirit that cry about father grace and grace.
Somebody listen to me.
Yes sir.
The power of any kind I want be
by the special grace of God we will all be there.
Now Revelation 21 o salaye gbogbo oro yi
22
o so
and chapter 22 too
Ezekiel 48 o so
Ezekiel ori kejidini
Isaiah 54 o so
Isaiah chapter 54 too
ati bebe lo
and so on and so forth
ama mu ba se lo die die
so we'll pick those Bible verses as we go on.
Heaven is not a mystical place
orun ko nse ibi ajuwe
a fable story
abi gbe ki a pe ni alo
or baseless fabrication
abi ka so pe igbe kale to ni fidi mule
tori wahala ti Nigeria face
because of what Nigeria is facing today.
Won so pe religion is a scam.
They are now saying that a sin pe iro lo wa die
Christianity Islam nkankan pe won fi scam
wa Christianity Islam and all of that is a scam for Nigerians.
Won baba wa pe won scam. Spiritual
fathers are scammers. They lie. There is not a scam.
Christianity is not a scam.
Christianity is a bad jewel.
Gbogbo wa ni ka so pe yes tabi be ko
say you should respond yes or no.
Write it on your page on social media. Christ, I am a Christian.
Ko si ero agbafe re lori ikan na Facebook abi pe emi o ki se Christian ni mi o kin se eni ti a gba loju
won fo opolo mi o.
Yes sir.
I am a Christian o.
Christian ni mi and it's not that I'm
being scammed. Nobody scam me.
To send ken kan to gba mi loju.
I will pay my tithe for the Lord my God.
Son,
I will pay my tithe for the Lord my God. I will serve the I'm only one here. I will serve the Lord. I will serve my God. I will pay my tithe.
Son,
I will serve my Lord.
Nígbà
ta ba ń gbọ̀rẹ̀ láti àwọn orin ta máa ń kọ́
ngbà náà. When we collect our offering and tithe, these are the songs that we render.
No. They are not scam.
Christianity in Shegba Jue.
First fruit is not a scam. Also,
in Shegba Jue, if you like, don't pay.
And when you emphasize them,
you see that I'm not emphasizing it again.
Nobody is scamming me.
I will never stop doing so.
I am not paying my tithe to anybody. I am giving my effort to somebody who wrote Psalm 24.
Mo n sọ ìdámẹ́wà mi fún ẹni tó kọ orin Dávidì kẹrìnléní ogún.
Ti Olúwa nílẹ̀.
That the earth is the
Lord. Àti ẹkún rẹ̀.
And the fullness thereof.
Ayé.
The world.
Àti gbọ́n tó tẹ̀lé sí
mọ̀. And those who dwell
therein. Òun ni mò ń sìn.
Is the one I serve.
Òun ni mò ń fi gbogbo nǹkan fún.
Is the one I give all things to. Bíbélì
pé rú ẹbọ rẹ sí Ọlọ́run ọ̀gá
òkú. The Bible says offer your sacrifice to the Lord God and pay your vow.
Képe mi ni ọjọ́
ìpọ́njú. Call me in the name of your in the days of your trouble.
Èmi ó sì gbà.
And I will save you.
Psalm 41 verse 1.
Psalm 41 verse 1 says.
Ìbùkún ni fẹ́yìn tí ń ro ti aláìní.
They said that those who talk of the needy.
Olúwa yóò gbà nígbà
yìí. The Lord will save him in his own time of trouble.
There are so many places that talk about giving arm, giving tithe. Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ẹbí
nínú Bíbélì ló sọ nípa fífi fúnni.
Àmúdẹ ń sọ. It is a personal conviction.
And I've been saying it for long.
Eat your tithe.
Pe o je ipinu ti o ma da se funra re ti o ba lero pe ko to si. Iwo ma je idamewa
re. Eat your offering.
Je ore re pelu.
Yeah, the ye re ti ye ti ye.
Eat your own chicken with the feathers. No one be arrested.
Je tolotolo re tori.
Eat your
tifun tifun.
Turkey with
ton roro ton roro.
Of the debt in it.
Sharon won't even ask to bring what it in Fagidi Mui. I want you a month.
All of the ministers of God are brainwashing you, forcing you to do all of these necessary things. They are the one that do not know what they mean. Where have you seen me standing here to lay emphasis that you must pay?
Once.
And that is why it is once we take all of our offering, tithes, and Sunday.
Are you with me?
Very well, sir.
Ọlọ́run sì ń bá wa ṣe níwọ̀n ba ni
kó dẹ̀ tẹ̀mí lọ́rùn. And God is helping us in even with our moderation.
So, Christianity is a lifestyle we must live.
Nítorí náà, ìgbé ayé Christianity ó jẹ́ ìgbé ayé tí a gbọ́dọ̀ gbé.
If we want to live with God in eternal
world. Tí a bá fẹ́ gbé pẹ̀lú Ọlọ́run nínú ayé.
It is not by force.
Kì í ṣe tipátipá o.
If you don't want to go, sit down in your house.
Tí o bá fẹ́ lọ, jókòó sílé ẹ̀.
Tó o bá ti gbà pé scam ni ṣọ́ọ̀ṣì.
If you believe that church is a scam, then sit back
and shout. Ṣáà rántí pé o máa kú njọ́ kan.
But know that one day you will surely die.
Ó dà pé scam náà ni ikú.
Maybe death is a scam too.
Death is a scam.
Death is a scam.
Nobody is going to die.
Wà á lajú ni pé ó sì máa wọrí.
Bàbá rẹ̀ ń kọ́.
Whatever your forefather.
Ìyálà
ìyá ńlá rẹ̀. Whatever your greatest grandmother.
Wọ́n lọ.
They all died.
Wey baba so. Mama so. They follow her. To ba ti gba pe scam ni Christianity, a je pe scam ni iku.
If you believe that Christianity is a scam, then death is also a scam.
Now, heaven is not a scam.
Orun, in se gbaju e o.
Hell is not a scam.
Ọ̀run àpàdé bẹ́ẹ̀ náà kì í ṣe gbájúẹ̀ o.
Irú reason yòówù tá a bá fi gbèrò.
Whatever reason that with which human invention might
Ìgbà
have used for it.
Ìgbà tó bá kú tán wà á mọ̀ pé bẹ́ẹ̀ lórí.
When you die, you will face the reality.
Gba fun Láyọ̀ wa bí ó ní kú wò ná tó bá ní ọ̀la ń pa.
When Evangelist Funmilayo came here, she said then that you die first.
Ó ní kú wò.
So that you see if death is a scam, you go and die now.
Mo ní mọ́ kú o.
And I said, please don't die you.
So heaven is a reality.
Nítorí náà, ọ̀run jẹ́ ohun tí ó ṣe.
It is not a baseless fabrication.
Kì í ṣe àgbékalẹ̀ lórí irọ́.
It is the only dwelling place of Lord, the Most High God.
Ṣùgbọ́n ó jẹ́ ibi mímọ́ tí Ọlọ́run ọ̀gá ògo ń gbé.
There is no way we can comprehend his splendor.
Kò sí bí a ṣe lè ṣàkàwé àbí ṣàpèjúwe ọ̀la
ńlá. The Bible gives us beautiful description of the place.
Bíbélì fún wa ní ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ bí ẹwà rẹ̀ ṣe rí.
Which those who have the Lord Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior will spend their eternity.
Níbi tí àwọn tó gba Jésù Kristì ní Olúwa tó lùgbà làwọn yóò ti gbé ní ayérayé.
The Holy Bible provides several vivid descriptions of
heaven. Bíbélì fi ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ àpèjúwe rẹ̀ fún
wa. Isaiah 66:1.
Nínú ìwé Isaiah.
Ọ̀run ni ìtẹ́ mi.
Heaven is my throne.
Ọ̀run ni ìtẹ́ mi. Báyìí ni Olúwa wí.
Thus says the Lord.
Ọ̀run ni ìtẹ́ mi.
Heaven is my throne.
Ayé sì ni àpótí ìtìsẹ̀ mi.
And the earth is my footstool.
Níbo ni ilé tí ẹ kọ́ fún mi gbé wà?
Where is the house that you would build me?
Àti níbo ni ìsinmi mi gbé wà?
And where is the place of my rest?
Verse 2.
Ẹsẹ̀ kejì.
Nítorí gbogbo nǹkan wọn ni ní ọwọ́ mi sáà ti ṣe.
For all those things my hand has made.
Gbogbo nǹkan wọn ni sì ti wà ní Olúwa wí.
And all these things exist, says the Lord.
Ṣùgbọ́n eléyìí ni èmi ó wò.
But on this one I will
live. Àní òtòṣì.
On him who is poor.
Àti oníròbìnú jẹ́ ọkàn.
And of a contrite spirit.
Tí ń wárìrì sí ọ̀rọ̀ mi.
One who trembles at my word.
Kò sí ohun tó lè sọ pé o ṣe láyé tó jẹ Ọlọ́run lójú.
There's nothing you do in this life that's catching God unaware.
Ohun tí Ọlọ́run wò ni pé ọkàn tó bẹ̀rù rẹ̀.
All that God looks is a heart that trembles and fears him.
Now Jẹ́nsáré sọ ilé ìka tó máa lọ lálẹ́.
Let me say this one before we go tonight.
Lóòótọ́ ni wọ́n scam wọn l'Áfíríkà.
Indeed, they scam us in Africa.
Listen good.
Etẹ́ti dada.
The first missionary.
Akọ́kọ́ àwọn.
Sent to us in Africa.
Oní ìrètí akọ́kọ́ rán sí wa ní Africa.
From the white man's country.
Láti ọ̀dọ̀ àwọn òyìnbó.
They came with genuine Christian faith.
Wọ́n wá pẹ̀lú ìgbàgbọ́ tó tọ́ Kristẹni.
They preach raw gospel.
Wọ́n wá sù ìrere lótìtọ́.
Many souls were saved.
Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ kan la sì gbàlà.
And they met us very unique people.
Wọ́n sì bá wa ní ọ̀nà tó jàtọ̀
gẹ́gẹ́
ní a sì wà ní ìṣọ̀kan.
Our administration was so good.
Wọ́n rí pé ìṣọ̀rí wa ó dára.
Our moral life was so good.
Àti rí pé bí a ṣe ń wùwà síra wa ó drẹwà.
There were two problems they saw.
Wọ́n ní wàhálà méjì péré làwọn rí.
Africa has multiple wives. We are polygamous.
Àwọn èèyàn láti aláwọ̀ dúdú, wọ́n a máa fẹ́ ìyàwó púpọ̀.
Pé Ìbàdàn ṣe níyàwó pọ̀ wọ́n ní organization tó dáa.
And even with all of this polygamy, they still have good organizations.
Àwọn ìyàwó wọ́n bọ̀wọ̀ fún
ọkọ wọn. Their wives have regards and respects for their husbands.
Àwọn ọmọ wọn bọ̀wọ̀ fún àwọn òbí wọn.
The same with the children to the parents.
Bó ṣe organize ara wọn, wọ́n bẹ́tà wa.
They are well organized and even better of us.
Wọ́n ní ilẹ̀ tó dára.
They have a fertile land.
Wọ́n sì ní ìkàlùmọ́nì tó wù.
And they have a lot of human resources.
This was the report they took to those who sent them.
Èyí ni àbájáde ìwádìí wọn tó ń mú padà lọ sí ọ̀dọ̀ wọn.
Those people have another mind.
Ṣùgbọ́n àwọn tó lọ jíṣẹ́ fún wọn ní èròǹgbà mìíràn nú.
The second set of missionaries.
Àwọn ipa kejì àwọn èèyàn tí wọ́n rán wá.
They sent.
Wọ́n ní ìrere tó rán wá.
They sent political missionaries.
Wọ́n rán àwọn olóṣèlú oní ìrere sí wa.
Àwọn yẹn ló scam wa.
These were the ones that gba ojú ẹ̀
for us. Wọ́n wá sọ fún wọn wípé use the same Bible.
They tell you to gats lo Bíbélì kan náà.
To stabilize them.
Wọ́n sọ fún wọn pé kí wọ́n lo Bíbélì kan náà láti sọ wọ́n lórí kodò.
Èdè wọn ò dáa.
Destroy their language.
Wọ́n máa sọ èdè wa.
And so that they can.
Ẹ sọ fún wọn wípé kọ́jọ́ wọn ò dáa.
Tell them about the bad evil in their language. Tell them that their language is bad.
If we can
culture their language from them,
it will
be easier for us to penetrate and extract their land from them. Those are the ones that scammed us. Of the political missionaries,
they saw injustice.
I should
do.
This one is not good. They told the first set that they were not sent to go there. They sent themselves. They went
by force.
So they stopped sponsoring them. That's why they stayed back in Africa. They really suffered a lot. Those are the set of people that scammed us. They are the one that has destroyed all of our organization.
Now, Christianity is never a scam.
Now they shared our land amongst themselves. Nitori na Christianity kin se gbadu e o.
So gbogbo n te ri lori social media to n po wa lokan ta na n gba on so pelu reasoning o.
So all that you are seeing
e ma tele o
on social media saying that Christianity is a scam. Oh, Baba Oluwa, don't follow them. They are saying it out of their own reasoning. Pains. Only follow what the word of God says to us. And that is why it is very important for all the children of God to know his word of God. And if you cannot read or study, listen to the teachers that God has raised for you.
Particularly the book of Revelation. As so many descriptions uses symbolic language, but they are open to interpretation and more explanations by the inspiration of the Holy Spirit.
Heaven is beautiful. It's the habitation of God.
Abraham
is there.
David is there.
Joseph is there.
Peter is there.
Jacob is there.
Babalola is there.
My late wife too is there.
Solomon,
my son, is there.
You
will also be there. I also will be there. Let's stand up for today.
Jerusalem torun ile mi ilu mi ile mi ti baku ekun ibura mi ibe ayo nigba wo le mi oro jure olorun gba ti o ba lo Sile si mi oru Sumo jisu titi dopi Mi oru Chagun kagmona ju Sumo jisu titi dopi Farama Jesu Suma Jesu titi dopi Lo santa bigo Lo mashe yakuro Suma Jesu titi dopi Mashiro nuwa ala ti ponju Suma Jesu titi dopi Dara lati ri oju rere re Suma Jesu titi dopi Ara mi ninu Oluwa Farama Jesu Suma Jesu titi dopi Lo san tabi lo Jesu titi dopi. Lord,
by your grace, help me to scale through to my heavenly home. I wish, I long to be there. I have planned to be there. Why is this church facing so much trouble? It's because of what we are emphasizing. Many of the people that confessed in the church told me, I'm not believing them though. Yes, sir. When God called me, he showed me devil, and the devil himself told me that I was not giving power over the ministry to you, but I will trouble you. I will stress you. I will shake you, toss you there and there. He said, other ministry, I will take their lights. Another ministry, I will take away their steering. Others, I will remove their four tires, deflate it. And some, I will even remove the engine of their ministry. And they will not even be able to sort themselves. But you, I'm not giving you the power and authority of the ministry given to you. But I will show you shege promas. I will trouble you. I will really, really afflict you. And in the revelation, I started struggling with you. He wanted to collect the steering of the car from the bus on me. We struggled and struggled and struggled. The motor vehicle became motorcycle. It struggled with me and it became a bicycle again. And I was tired. I will not deceive you. I saw some man that was going in the revolution. I was not calling them to come and help me. And he said to me, no one that will listen to you or come to your aid. If everybody is backing up from me today, I understand better. Because send a cocoon to my identify of the things that I will make you go through. But when I was tired, and what he told me then was that borrow me this vehicle. I want to go and use it to do, commit robbery. After I've finished with it, I'll park it by, on a rock and you carry your thing. I said, never. Never. Then an elderly man came out and gave me a rod that I should hit on his head. And I said, Baba, I can't kill you. I don't like to kill. I'm
burning.
He laughed and read and left me. And when Baba came again,
then
the Holy Spirit was written on his chest. He said, you don't need to use force for him. You look ahead, and I peep to see what is ahead. I won't tell you what I saw. I'm not looking. He said, tell him to enter. They are going to take him to where he's going to commit his robbery. I said, okay, enter. He said, you are
those.
I was not driving that bicycle.
The trailer was coming.
He pushed me to face the trailer so that he can kill me, but I escaped miraculously. Immediately we got to the place that Baba described to me. It was that very thing that took him off my back. Then I found it easy to ride the bicycle now, but I was on it alone. Now I understand the revelation when
late
mommy died, because in that bus, I only got to a particular bus stop. When she came down, some children too followed. Some of the children, until I was left alone. Until this man now left me, and I found it easy to dry the bicycle. Then my tears my sweat dried up. And the bicycle became motorcycle again.
Automatic.
Then the motorcycle became automatic. And did not even have to struggle. And it later metamorphosized into a vehicle again, and it was filled up again. Then I now became the conductor of the vehicle. Then Jesus Christ now took over the steering, and he himself locked the door. While he drive on, I woke up. So we can't tell now. Maybe we are in the stage of motorcycle or in the stage of bicycle.
Ministry was better 1996.
The ministry had not started then. This was in 1996. And the revelation at Felele in Ibadan. So he has promised to trouble me and afflict me.
Because they told us in Bible, share your vision. Let them know. Let them understand.
February 25, 1993,
at the age of 33.
Jesus
appeared to me again. Let me show you what is going to happen to you.
In that revelation, I was really beaten. All of the weapons known were all piled up, and they were even taller than I am. And he said to me, all the weapons that human being can use to fight this, and what they are going to use against you, but you will overcome them. Amen.
Office
I was in this same office when I saw another revelation.
At one branches.
Now we add branches.
One branches pelu okoko kan.
And I saw that every of the branches now have their own vehicle. All of the plate numbers of the vehicle.
Presidential entourage.
Presidential entourage written on it. Presidential entourage.
One tell me
and
lo.
And everybody was following me in the vehicle.
Lojiji.
Suddenly. Police started diverting the vehicles of each branch to another place. And I went to the police.
Hey, plate number one.
Can't you see our plate number?
Presidential entourage.
It's presidential entourage now. He said, go and communicate with our boss. And I went to the boss. He said, I did not interfere in your case. Go and fight him if you can overcome him. And myself and the police started struggling again. It was tough. This police officer turned to his
bed,
started pecking my hand. I held something in my hand. He tried to cut out all of my veins in effort to collect the very thing in my hand. The man appeared to me and said, fight him and ensure you don't collect it from me. And I spoke at where I was standing.
Balao.
I saw that it was white from head to
toe.
The very thing was white. And I now kept the thing secretly in the place. So I now started fighting back. And I beat him to stupor. And
overcame him,
and he became a bird again. I cut the bird to pieces. And I threw them away. Then a man putting on native,
Ankara,
an Ankara native, he said, oh, you have overcome again.
I'm
the one called Yoruba.
I
will show you Shege Promise. Then he snapped the finger against me and went. And just for me to bend down and take the
battery
God gave to me, I took it and
Emmanuel
I woke up. Emmanuel was sleeping on the bed with me and I woke
him.
I said, I want to tell you a revelation. Let us pray together. I did not go into details. I just abridged it for him. After praying, he told me that day,
Daddy, let me tell you the whole truth. They are after you.
One leap on you.
May your God will be with you. And
he slept again. Beloved, it's only the grace of God that can take you home.
Timba compromise.
If I compromise, all the things they claim that I do, I will not be here. I will not be in this level if indeed I compromise. I will not be in this level now. I would have been saying other things. But this word is annoying and angering the enemies. And that is why things are difficult. How many church are talking about heaven today? Listen to messages, listen to all the things is rare to come back. You now ask for this special exceeding grace. Lord, regardless of the storm or the whirlwind. Don't let it overcome
you.
Either year or not,
wherever
I found myself under this sky, by your grace and mercy,
help me Jesus Christ.
Pray in Jesus' name. Please call the name of Jesus Christ.
No matter how difficult, no matter how hard, no matter how terrible, no matter how fierce the battle might be, grant me sufficient grace. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Eternal Rock of Ages. Eternal Rock of Ages. We worship you, we adore the eternal Lord. Olorun adupe gbo pegba yin wa. Mo tun ti so tale ni won
ba. Lord, I have said this tonight.
Iye okan to ko we aye won.
For as many as you are destined to this ministry.
Ore ofe je o to fun won.
Let your grace be sufficient for us.
Gbogbo awon ti ma jabo lori won Jesus.
Everyone that I'm going to give account on Jesus Christ.
Ati mi to ran ise.
And myself that you send.
Ati awon ta jo nsise.
And everyone that works with you.
Ore ofe re je o to fun won.
God, let your grace be sufficient for us.
Gbogbo ota ise yi.
All the enemies of this ministry.
Ota ipe yi.
All the enemies of this calling.
Mo dede wo ara moto kan. Oni won foju jo re.
I saw an inscription by a boss that says that they look like a friend who unknown to us that they are enemies. All that looks like friends. But are enemies to this ministry. Separate us from them.
Big Judas is a cool line, your man. Oluwa ja kuro.
Just as the Judas. His carrot was sent away from the disciples.
This
is the prayer I pray to
you.
God, let them get angry. And let them be begged and not even be appeased.
Those
that are crepting in, who are going to be hindrances to this work. Give them a special calling out of the ministry.
Yes, only orisi eyan meta lo ma gba new life koja.
He said three people who come through this ministry don't
spectators. Oni awon to fe fi be train.
Those that you want to train with this place.
Ti ma ran nise lo sibo
mi. That I was sent in to another place.
At awon to ma duo ti o.
And those that we stood by you.
Mo ni kini mo se fe ma awon to ma duo ti.
And I said, how will I know those that we stood by you?
Oni awon ti ba yan pelu e.
He said as many.
A ro won lorun.
They will find it easy.
Lati joko ti o.
To stay by you.
Gbogbo awon to yan ti mi.
Lord, for as
many. Ore ofe irorun. Oluwa da.
As many they have destined between you, Lord, give them the anointing of peace. Those that are not of us, oh Lord, let them go. Those that are destined to this ministry and have been sent away, oh Lord, call them back. Let us receive more grace and praise you forever.
In Jesus Christ, Oluwawa.
Amen, 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 in Jesus Christ's name.
Where is the first Wednesday?
This Wednesday, the first Wednesday of this month.
Come and pray.
Let's come
Friday.
On Friday,
workers. Then Saturday on the 13th, Saturday on long.
Saturday on the 13th.
Couples
that's two
day
Saturdays to come.
Mount Zion.
It's going to be our Couples Day at Mount Zion.
Then Palace of Favor, Lokiaro.
And Palace of Favor at Lokiaro.
Last Sunday of July.
Sunday to Ben in your July.
Confession 20th anniversary.
It's their 20th anniversary.
Please,
let's.
Elisha now in October,
them.
Last Sunday of October.
Elisha too, last Sunday of October.
20th anniversary.
They'll be celebrating their 20th
anniversary. Fagidio.
These two branches want to celebrate it elaborately.
Let's
join them in grace. Let's go home. Amen.
Amen. anu ko ti ole
amen
kare ran won gba
amen
kokan wa bale
amen
ta ma fayo dupe
amen
be ni kori
amen
ni oruko Jesu Christi oluwa wa
amen 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 Jesus
Psalm 18 verse 3 emi o ke pe oluwa to ye lati ma yin how si gba mi lowo awon ta
year
2024
my year of honor
say it louder
my year of honor
and so shall it be in our lives in Jesus name
amen
paruwa hallelujah kan mo dorun kan let's go hallelujah
mo dorun